Hello, welcome to the Simon Micro Channel. Municipal collection of organic waste, particularly kitchen scrap, has experienced difficulties to the point that plastic bags are allowed in green bins, but they have to be removed before composting. A wide variety of biodegradable bags is available at cost. In many cases, however, bags made from old newspapers provide similar service. This video shows that only a stapler is needed to convert newspapers into functional bags. There is no need to be a newspaper subscriber. A single Saturday edition may provide enough bags for more than a week. Let's now see how the bags are made easily and inexpensively. Lay two double sheets on top of each other. Fold about a 5 cm strip at the side near you, and smoothen it to lie flat with the sheets. Close the double sheet by folding the right half over the left half. The 5 cm strip is now inside the sheets to strengthen the bottom of the new bag. Make another fold of about 3 cm, flatten it down, and staple it with 5 or 6 staples. Turn the newspaper anti-clockwise to position the long side so that it faces you. The last staple is in what is now the right lower corner. Make a 3 cm wide fold on the long side of the paper pile and press it down. Staple the fold with 5 to 6 staples. Congratulations! You have made a new bag. Open it with your hands to make sure that it has a double wall all around.
Just a moment, please. Won't the metal staples prick the earthworms in the compost?
No, not at all. The staples will rust and decompose quickly, and they will even provide iron, which is good for the compost. Take a single newspaper sheet, crumple it well, and insert it into the bag by pushing it to the bottom. It is supposed to absorb the moisture from the kitchen waste. Other absorbent material may be used, for example, parts of an egg carton made from recycled paper or papier-mâché. Keep the bag for kitchen scraps in a small pail and place it in your green bin when it is full. Do you like this suggestion? Thank you.